see. I just wanna leave.
All right, we get it.
Smartass.
Fucking smartass. Son of a bitch.
My name, please.
Eric Drake, the Buffalo Man.
Buffalo!
You can continue?
Yeah.
Cool. I am White Thunder, once again, joined alongside Rush.
That's fucking me. I was given a specific job to hold Drake's aviators. I'm told not to hold them with my bad arm, though.
Ah. Well, we've got Eric Drake facing
Evan Payne. Who came out to his older brother's music. I don't know if he's paying respect or he's, you know, or whatever. I think his brother's dead, so. I mean, he's dead to WWE, never fucking shows up anymore. Fucking abandoned us. Stomping his feet.
Swings around into a headlock.
Lazy ass headlock. There you go. You put a little pressure on it. Second.
A little more.
A little more. Fork in the head.
It's like a vice.
Yeah. And he's got his own headlock. Oh, shit. Headlock takeover. Drake's got the mat positioning he wants. And Evan does break the eye. Evan, coming up on 2 years he's been here as of this July.
Oh, hey!
What the fuck? He just fucking raked the ref's eye. That's fucking dirty. He's cutting it real close already and the match has started.
That's a warning, motherfucker.
That's a damn warning.
Don't do that.
These next to King guys got no fucking respect for not even the officials.
Nope. Well, we should have known. Drake's fighting back.
Yeah. I mean, Drake and Evan actually used to be stable mates.
Oh!
In New Throwdown.
Ah!
Evan was like the 14th replacement member. Originally it was Angel, then Adrian, then Snake, and then fucking this guy, so.
I mean,
he was like the fourth string, fourth guy.
They took open names.
Like, this motherfucker, you know, he's the guy who washed the floor at the basketball game. This is like the best job he could ever get.
Yeah.
Oh! Tackle. Drake knocks him out. The ref's enjoying it.
I don't think the ref's being biased at all.
Yo, you motherfucker, someone pokes you in the eye, you're not gonna root for the other dude.
Hell no, he's a dick.
Yeah, definitely. Stomping on his feet. This is the second time he's done that.
Oh!
Throat slam! Crowd's just not into it.
Tough crowd.
It's almost a deal with airlines, dude. Tough crowd.
That's another warning.
Evan in his fucking mutton chops. Damn, you're gonna rip people off. Fucking do it the right way, you son of a bitch.
I know, Jesus Christ.
No respect.
Do you think they're trying to do that on purpose, though? Trying to insult the veterans?
I don't know. I don't know if Evan's pea brain can figure that out. Maybe if Aaron or CJ or Joey instructed them, but
right.
I don't think Evan came up with that on his own.
I mean, they're like Evan trying to do the Boffo Buster or something.
I'm pretty sure that, you know, they have John Madden back there strategy setting up for Evan matches because even the simplest match can be a fucking struggle for this guy.
Yeah.
Like, he lasted 20 minutes in that 8-way elimination last show at the Supercard Retribution.
Right.
And I think he hit 3 moves.
Yeah, he had like 2 minutes of ring time.
Yeah, he's smart. You know, he stayed out of the ring. And he get caught with the double axe handle.
Oh! Chop.
Big chop by Eric Drake there. Two-time heavyweight champion. Drake was supposed to be in that 8-way elimination match into a cover. And he tweaked his knee pretty bad and his arm in that 8-man tag just the show before.
Yeah.
But good to see Drake back and doing his thing right now. Drake's just pulling it, a nice deep reverse chin lock in there.
You say what? Give up?
Damn. Damn, just slapping the ref. That might have been an accident, but the irate wasn't. Not what irate wasn't either.
That's three times, guy.
Punch to the head. What do you think Evan Payne would say about his younger brother in WWE about his run? Do you think he's watched his matches? Do you think he's seen what he's done?
I really don't know. I couldn't answer that.
Yeah, well, I mean,
I don't even have a comedy answer for that.
That's true. I don't think there's a comedy answer.
Whips him off.
Uh-oh. Big clothesline.
Oh.
Drake goes down.
Where's the
padding? Into a cover. Drake may be looking for the padding.
We really want to fix the padding around that. Everything ripped off of the padding, too.
Yeah.
Where were you?
The ref's not going to... Ref, you're looking at the ref's padding. Pulling the rope. Choking Drake. Not cool.
Showing he's got till the count of five to break it.
A win here would be a good thing for Drake. He needs to get back on the winning track.
Stun gun.
Smart move. Drake is a savvy veteran. I remember back in the day when Drake was Omega in 2003 and 2004. Back in SNW.
Long time ago.
Then ICW. And, I was at Drake's first show. I commentating his very first ever wrestling match. And over almost 9 years ago, 8.5 years ago. Amazing how far to see he's come in just that such time. I mean, 2 years after his debut, not even a year and a half, he was heavyweight champion here in WWA.
Yep.
Pretty damn impressive. He's the second ever Triple Crown winner. Sauntaun by Evan into a cover. Evan actually does hold the record for the most championship title defenses. He has four, and he held the longest amount of. Actually, Dawson just beat him for that, so never mind. He's got like one record. Uh-oh, he's using the rope.
We don't see that much here.
Well, I mean, I don't know. You know, if Evan and Ethan had a tag team, they would call them Max Payne. Do you get it?
Yes,
get
I get it.
Thunder?
I get it, Rush. Yes, I do.
He's got the surfboard in, knee in the back. Drake's reeling right now. Drake has been trying to get some success going on here. He was in the semifinals of the Supreme Invitational before being knocked out by CJ.
Who did not see that coming.
Knocked out by Big C. So, got to give him props for that. You know, Final Four is not an easy thing to do. Punching away at him. Punching away. Three punches.
And off the ropes.
And a big clothesline. He gets up. And Evan doesn't know what to do.
Oh shit! Oh!
Atomic drop. Evan has just been on the bad end of things lately. Well, Evan's stablemates are doing pretty well. CJ Price won the hybrid championship. Last show, Aaron Douglas beat the almighty Humberto. Sunset flip! It's a big man! Oh. Nice.
Cowbell.
Knocks the feet together right across both sides of Evan's head. Evan has been, plays an enforcer role in these stables. He was in the new throwdown, like I mentioned earlier, and he was just a big goofy motherfucker.
Yep.
And then he actually did have a little success after that. Oh, fucking dirty low blow there. You know.
How many is the ref gonna allow him to do?
I don't know. I think he's trying to hit his tax cut. Never mind.
Oh!
Drake Valley Driver, we can see it.
Boom!
Got it. Big Drake Valley Driver. And the Boffo Man wins this matchup. And I got his music coming right now.
Boom, 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 boom.
Good job by Eric Drake, you know. I knew he was bound to get a win.
Oh, yeah.
Get back on track. Drake, with his confidence is going. He's a tough man to fuck with. And the new heavyweight champion.
Look at the little ref!
Get him, ref!
Get him, ref! Get him, ref! Come on, ref! Yeah!
Ref fight back!